dad, and Drew...
Hurry, okay? You and your business pals are going to be well taken care of. I mean, I don't mean to brag, but I got things humming over there at the Oasis. I mean, the thing practically runs itself.
Eddie, I need you there.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but
What's come up?
It's important, Mr. Wallace.
I'm going to get the lowdown on a lowlife.
On a lowlife?
Yeah. My dad.
And how are you planning on doing that?
Well, my mom's high school reunion is next Tuesday. It's the big 2-0, you know?
Yeah, he's gonna go check it out, talk to her old classmates, find out more about the guy in the picture, and maybe some other guy she dated.
I thought you already did that and find out the guy was dead.
Yeah, your PI ID'd the guy as Ray Schaefer, but dead or not, you know, I want as much information on the guy as I can get.
Yeah, if he's not his dad, maybe he can find out who is.
Exactly, and this reunion is the place, if any place, was the place to find information, you know? So you understand why I gotta go.
Sorry, Eddie. Just not gonna happen.
My way. You made a big mistake in coming here. You might even say a deadly one. I'm gonna take care of you myself, and Reed will thank me for it, because then he won't have to be bothered.
No, please, Rita, you don't have to do this. I swear to you, I don't want to cause you any trouble, Rita. I am no threat to you.
Oh, yes, you are. Reed knew it,
no.
And so did I.
No, please, I'll leave. I will leave and I will never come back.
No!
Yeah, Rita, please don't! Please think what could happen to you if you hurt me. Think about that. Please, you could go back to that institution. Or worse, they could put you in jail.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? Then you'd have Reed all to yourself. Oh, no, but I won't let that happen. No, because you don't deserve
him. I don't want him!
Liar! You want my Reed! I know you want my Reed and you can't have him!
Okay. You're right. You're right, Rita. You're right, Reed never wanted me. It's just like you said, I don't know why I couldn't accept it. It was always you, just you, the only woman that he ever loved. You know, if I walk out that door right now, he would never think of me again. He would never even care that I was gone. And I promise you, Rita, I would never come back, never, never, never come near him again. I mean, why should I? What's the point? What's the point? Reed already loves you. He only wants you. Rita, you've already won. Please, why don't I just walk out that door? Yeah, I will just let you and Reed have your life together. Please.
You didn't have to follow me home, Curly.
Well, I had to make sure you didn't skip town, Jack. Gotta protect my investment.
Oh, you are so not worried that I'm gonna jump barrel. You think I'm gonna finish what I started? Track Hamilton down and beat him senseless.
The thought did cross my mind. You hungry?
So what if I was? Who's gonna cook? You?
With this $30 manicure, bite your tongue. No, I was thinking something along the lines of, gourmet takeout. What do you think? Smoked oyster and goat cheese pizza, or something exotic like buffalo burgers, or how about ostrich fajitas? Or maybe I'll just go home. You're probably really tired after everything that's happened. But call me, Jack, if you need anything, okay? It doesn't matter what time it is.
Carly. Please. Stay.
Thank you.
as the world turns.
What did you say? What is going on here?
I want you to go.
No, I want you to tell me what the hell is going on. We were just 2 seconds away from making...
We shouldn't have done that. I want you to put your clothes on and leave.
I want you to look me in the eye and tell me that's what you really want.
I am not playing games with you, Molly.
No. You're not. You're not playing games with me at all.
Look, I meant what I said. I want you to go.
No, you don't. You wanted me, okay? And not just physically, you wanted me emotionally too. And then all of a sudden you stopped. And you just looked at me. And I don't know why. Except that... Oh God, you were scared. You were.
That's ludicrous. I just finally came to my senses, that's all. You should go.
No, I'm not. Not this time. Wait a minute. What are you afraid of? Tell me. You can, you know. You can tell me anything. If I let you go, you promise you won't come back. You have my word on it. I swear. Reed has no feelings for me. None. I realize that now. You must think I'm crazy. To believe that? Why are you lying, Andrea?
I'm here with an exciting medical announcement. Doctors have learned that Monistat 1 keeps working for days to cure a yeast infection. Monistat 1, one dose, from the number one doctor-recommended brand.
Think all whitening toothpastes are the same? Only Aquafresh has TriClean, proven to gently remove stains. No one else, not Colgate, not even Crest, has TriClean. Aquafresh whitening with fluoride gets teeth strong, bright, and TriClean white.
Paying too much for car insurance isn't any smarter. Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Am I on? Geico Direct could save you hundreds of dollars on car insurance. Result?
Smaller bill.
Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more.
The magic word. Give me one box of Jell-O instant pudding, milk, a quick stir, and in just 5 minutes, behold, I have homemade chocolate pudding and I rule the world!
Jell-O instant pudding. Smile more.
Oh, I should have used Preparation H.
Cool it fast. Introducing Preparation H cooling gel. Cools on contact for fast relief. New Preparation H cooling gel cools on contact.
Every 24 hours, you get a whole new chance to take on the world. Get yourself ready with Carnation Instant Breakfast. So delicious. With 21 vitamins and minerals and the energy you need to rise and shine all day. Carnation Instant Breakfast from Nestle. Great days start here.
Whatever it is, you can trust me.
No, I won't give in to this.
This? Don't you mean me? You won't give in to me? It's me you're afraid of, right?
It's not about you.
Well, then who is it about?
Is it about that woman that you say that I remind you of? Is that it? You're going to try to tell me that you're pulling away from me because you're thinking about her?
Yep, that's it.
No, that's baloney. I didn't buy it then, and I don't buy it now. Okay, what happened tonight? That is about you and me. Us, okay? Not about anybody else. You know that, and I know that. Don't get that. We need to finish this, Reed.
Hello.
Reed. Reed, you've got to come quick. Something terrible has happened.
Where are you? Are you all right?
I'm okay, but there's been an accident.
What about your friend, your younger friend? Is she all right?
Who? Oh, yeah, yes. Melinda's fine. It's Rita. Rita, I'm really sorry, but I came to your house in Groverton, and I had to get away from Jack and Carly, and she was hiding in the house. Reed, she had a poker, and then she attacked me, and she... Hello? Hello? Reed! Reed!
Sure you two won't join me for dessert?
I'm not hungry.
Neither am I.
It'll be it. Oh, give me a double espresso. Thanks.
I don't get it, man. You know, you never had a problem with me leaving work before, and it's not like I'm not gonna get the shift covered.
I could do it.
You're right, you don't get it. Thought you told me the Oasis was gonna be your meal ticket. You're gonna put all of its potential behind you and sit there and run with it as far as you could.
I did, and I will.
That's what next Tuesday night's about. And set this meeting up for me, Eddie. I set it up for you. For you to meet my investors, my media connections. People who can make the Oasis a place to be and to be seen. Eddie, they can open up doors to a whole new franchising market where you're in the driver's seat. And you're telling me you want to sit there and throw it away because of some class reunion?
Listen, I just don't understand why it has to be all or nothing, all right? Why can't I go to the stupid reunion for like a couple hours and then I'll come to the club and meet you?
Because that's the way the games play. You want to be a winner? You're the first one to show up and you're the last one to leave. You sit there and you spend your time in that room demonstrating you're a force to be reckoned with. That's how you become a player, Eddie. Now, you can either seize this opportunity or you can sit there and throw it away by sitting there chasing after somebody that might not even exist.
And miss the chance to find out about his father.
Georgia, life is full of hard choices.
You haven't given him a choice.
Georgia!
What?
Forget it.
Eddie, no.
I'll be there. Alec has gone through a lot of trouble to set this up, and I've made a commitment, so I'll be at the Oasis.
It's a smart move, Eddie.
Yeah, I'll be the first one there and the last one to leave, but after that, Alec, I'm gone. For good. Let's go, George. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Wait.
Listen, I am not going to change my mind,
I'm
okay?
I'm not going to try to make you, okay? Listen, I need a favor from you.
What?
Let me take a cab home.
No, that's stupid, man. I'm going to give you a ride home,
listen,
and that's... I'm not going to hear anything more.
I know you, okay? And when you're upset like this, the last thing you need is somebody. So just, please, go take a walk, think about things, and do me this favor.
I love you, George.
I love you, too. Go ahead, all right, and call me. Call me when you get home, okay?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Do you have any idea how important this is to Eddie?
He made his choice, Georgia.
You didn't give him a chance, Alec. You pushed him up against the corner. Why can't you just reschedule the meeting or party or whatever it is?
Because it's too late.
It's... Let him come to the party late.
Georgia, I've already explained this.
Look, Eddie might not mean anything to you, but he means something to me, and I sure as hell am not gonna let him miss the chance on finding out about his father. There's no way that's gonna happen.
We get more every day.
Caught me, huh?
Yeah, what can I say? I'm a cop. Amend that. Suspended cop.
Jack.
Anyway, the wedding presents. Yeah, I keep intending to send them back, but, you know, it's the proper thing to do, right?
Yeah, well, I guess that keeping them would be pretty tacky.
Yeah, so I sit up every night and I write these little notes. Dear close but distant friend, thank you for the 18-karat gold, his and her toothpicks. Unfortunately, Ms. Lindsay and I have decided. And for the life of me, I can't figure out how this sentence ends. Do you think anyone would believe they all got lost in the mail?
No.
You know, if things had gone as planned, we'd be on our honeymoon right now. Don't you ever wish sometimes you could turn back the clock in your head, see things the way they could have been, if only... If only.
Every day.
What'd you say?
I say that each and every one of these should be out of sight and out of mind. And as for that note that you're trying to compose, well, I will check my copy of Emily Post just as soon as I get home. And as for you, Jack Snyder, I think that turning back the clock might be a good idea. In fact, I think it might be what we both need tonight.
Mom, it's only a scrape.
I thought this was, too.
Oh, a scar.
Now there's a new reason to use Neosporin. It not only kills more strains of infectious bacteria, now a clinical test shows that treating scrapes with Neosporin helps minimize the appearance of scars.
Here, let me take.
Oh, no. Remember that scrape?
Not really.
Prevent infection. Help minimize the appearance of scars. Use Neosporin every cut, every time.
Man, the first time I looked at a picture of me, I was like, wow, wait, what happened? I was fat. I lost over 50 pounds on a Slim Fast plan. I finally found something that worked for me. It's easy. It tastes great. Once I lost the weight, my energy skyrocketed right through the roof. It makes you feel good after working out.
23 vitamins and minerals, protein, calcium, fiber, all the balanced nutrition like a healthy meal.
I look at life totally different now.
Slim Fast, every day. Balanced nutrition for a healthy life.
Anybody can do it if I can do it.
The principle behind karma is that a lifetime spent in good and useful purpose will be rewarded by coming back in a higher form. This was a very good washing machine. Another strong argument for the new steel. Feel the strength.
Your baby's life is full of milestones. But I've learned starting table food too soon shouldn't be one of them. Research shows that easy-to-eat adult foods may not provide all the nutrition they need. Many are not as good as these baby foods in providing valuable minerals like iron. So necessary right now for developing healthy blood. Don't let a milestone become a mistake by starting adult foods too early. Besides, don't they grow up too fast anyway?
Not all drain cleaners are the same. Liquid Plumber can only clean part of your drain. Drano Foamer fills the entire pipe and scrubs it clean, so drains stay clear longer. Drano Foamer keeps drains clear longer than Liquid Plumber.
The hail of 99, more violent than ever and devastating to crops. What's going on? Tonight, Weather Watch looks for answers on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.
I'm very scary. Here, you forgot your crime scene assignments on my desk. I brought them to you.
That's so sweet. Thanks a lot. You didn't have to do that.
Yeah, I wanted to. So, what's all this about?
Oh, well, welcome back, 79. So they hired me to photograph all the reunion events.
Oh, Andy, I hate to burst your bubble, but there's nobody here.
I noticed that. It's called mood. Oh. It's called atmosphere.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't know why Molly talked me into this, but...
Molly?
Yeah, I was telling her that I want to get more into computer graphics in my work, going more towards art photography.
So?
Well, she agreed, and she was encouraging me and nudging me, and now she's nagging.
Oh, so. Well, it sounds like she loves you.
I guess.
What? Andy, what?
Nothing. Wouldn't be love without speed bumps, right?
I guess.
So, anyway, this is a picture of the graduating class, 79, taken right there. I'm gonna recreate that picture, except instead of having the entire class, the students in the picture are gonna be the people that died since that graduation.
Wow. Picture of a bunch of ghosts.
Yeah. Too morbid?
No. It's a little too real. A lot of ghosts in this schoolyard. Be good to put them to rest.
I'm sorry. I totally didn't even think about what
happened. Don't be. It's just weird to think that I shot someone here. I killed someone here. The schoolyard. It's supposed to be full of kids playing and laughing. You know, they should put some sort of force field around places like this so nothing bad can happen.
Hopefully nothing bad is ever going to happen again.
Yeah, well, not with my gun. Hey, Andy, I'm thinking of turning my badge in.
Really?
Yeah, I got another job offer. Wallace Industries. I think that's the way to go.
Wallace Industries? What are you going to do for them? Guard their money?
Ooh, that'd be fun. No, I think it's going to be sort of a community liaison thing for the big man himself, Alec Wallace.
I'm impressed. Mm-hmm. Guy's a real mover and a shaker.
Yeah, he's a hell of a lot more than that, Andy.
Whoa, hi.
Hey, Eddie.
Hey.
Well, I guess it's a wrap from me.
Yeah. See ya.
Take it easy.
I'll see you, man.
So, you want to tell me?
Alec, high and mighty Wallace, man. I hate that guy.
Well, that's a start.
Listen, Margo, you know what? You are probably going to want to clear out of here, okay? Because I got to get some stuff off my chest, and you are not going to want to hear it, okay?
Why not?
Listen, I know how you feel about the guy, okay? You guys have been running around town arm in arm, you know?
Hey, I've gone out with Alec on occasion.
Yeah, well, what about that speech you made at that magazine launching thing, you know? You painted the guy like he was the best thing ever to hit the town, man.
Obviously, you disagree.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, come on, what's going on? What are you doing to get you so mad?
What are you pumping me so you can defend him, man?
No, I'm not going to defend him. I don't know Alec as well as I know you, and if he's done something to get you this mad, there must be a problem.
Come on, Alec. You're a reasonable guy. Just let him go to the reunion for a couple hours. Then he can go to the Aces, do whatever it is you want him to do, and then everybody's happy.
Eddie going to his mother's reunion is the last thing he needs.
Forgive me, Alec, but you barely know Eddie, let alone what he needs.
Maybe not. But I thought I knew what he wanted. Didn't he just tell me a couple of days ago that he was going to put this search for his father to bed and focus strictly on the Oasis?
Yes.
Well, now he sits there and hears about this reunion, and suddenly the search is on again. Nothing else matters.
He didn't even want to go to the reunion when he found out about it.
What changed his mind?
I did. I didn't expect it to cause this much commotion, but... Alec, when I was looking for my mother, I was just like Eddie. I changed my mind 1,000 times.
It wouldn't have been a lot less painful, a lot less time. And wouldn't you have been a lot smarter had you not done that?
Yeah, maybe. That's thinking with your head. And you need to know who you are and where you come from. I mean, that's important. And no matter how many times I tried to give it up and not go for it, I just couldn't do it because I needed answers.
Georgia, I understand what you're saying.
No, you don't. You're ticked off at Eddie because you think he's making a foolish choice. But the fact of the matter is, Alec, he doesn't have a choice. He can't get on with his life unless he knows the truth.
Who was that? One of your patients? Was it the amorous Julia Lindsay or the pathological Rita? Oh, God. Why didn't you just kick me out when I first barged in here? Why did you wait till we practically made love to each other to reject me, huh?
I made a mistake. I lost control.
No, Reed. You were very much in control, and you wanted me.
You listen to me. I know what I want, and it's not you. Don't be here when I get back.
all I can do right now is just try to make it better. Will you let me do that? Please.
Oh, he wanted me. I know he did. I know he did.
Reed, it's Andy. Hey, buddy, I know you're in there. Come on, man, open up. I'm looking for Molly.
You see it every day, all across America. Ordinary people who can't or won't let go their ego. But at last, there is hope. Because now Eggo is putting more delicious waffles in every box. And they're free. Two more in this box, four more in this one. They don't cost more, you just get more. So while old habits die hard, with more in the box, finally, it's okay to let go.
Let go.
Overactive bladder.
Those strong, sudden urges.
Going to the bathroom so often.
Wedding accidents.
Discover prescription Detrol. Detrol is proven effective to treat overactive bladder. Detrol reduced bathroom visits by 2.2 times in 24 hours versus 1.1 times with a sugar pill.
Stay a little longer?
Love to.
1.2 fewer wedding accidents occurred with Detrol versus 0.8 fewer with a sugar pill. Similar decreases over 24 hours. Do not take Detrol if you have certain types of stomach, urinary, or glaucoma problems. The most common side effect is dry mouth at 39.5% for Detrol versus 15.9% for sugar pill. Common but less frequent ones may include dry eyes, headache, constipation, and indigestion.
Head back?
Not right now.
For more product information, call us or ask your doctor about prescription Detrol. Proven effective to treat overactive bladder.
Brad, I asked my doctor about Detrol.
Everybody is a star. Love yourself for who you are.
New Johnson's Kids 2-in-1 Shampoo. No tears, no tangles, just great looking hair.
Everybody is a star. Everybody is a star.
You're a star. You're a Johnson's Kid.
Got a headache? Take Tylenol, Advil, or aspirin. But for a toothache, Maximum Strength Orajel gives faster relief. Pain relief pills take up to 30 minutes to work, but Orajel gives instant relief. Orajel, because faster is better.
She wanted her children back.
She pumped 1,000 bullets into our house so we come running back to her.
By any means necessary.
How can you even call yourself a mother?
Carmen is one mama.
She wants to control us.
Who won't be denied.
I'm going to run this town.
Guiding Light on CBS, the number one daytime network.
The hail of 99. Killing crops, wreaking havoc. What's going on? Weather Watch tonight.
Meet the crime-fighting dream team that's ready.
Now we're getting somewhere.
To kick some Nash. Nash Bridges, CBS tonight.
Reed?
Okay, mighty Dr. Hamilton. You don't want me? Fine. Thank God. Because I know someone who does.
I don't know, Margot. You know, I played with the idea of coming to this reunion thing, you know, but I was going to blow it off completely. Georgia wouldn't let it go. You know, and the more I got thinking about it, you know, and the cooler it sounded. I mean, be able to go back to where it all started, you know, to where Dina was still in her best, you know, fresh and new. I don't know anything anymore, man.
So, what about some of Dina's old friends? Do you know any of them?
No. Huh? She got real good at pushing people away after she got into drugs. You know how that goes. It's probably just as well, though, you know? It'd be nice if people only had good memories of her.
Yeah.
You know, if I could meet my dad, you know, find out what the guy was like, I mean... Oh, God. Maybe I can track down some of these people after reunion, you know?
After? I thought you were going.
Can't.
Why?
Alec Wallace has planned a big bash, and I have to play host. He wants me to reap the rewards of my hard work.
Well, that doesn't sound so bad.
Come on,
no, I'm not defending him. I'm just saying that you have worked hard for Alec, and you should reap some rewards.
Yeah, well, you know what? That's stuff, Margo, and you know better than anybody else in the world that I don't care about stuff. I mean, this reunion, it's I don't know. I feel like I gotta go, you know?
Well, why haven't you explained that to Alec?
Oh, God, man. What does he care about my mom or my dad, for that matter, you know? When you're a big shot like Alec Wallace, family and everything else in the world takes a back seat to the almighty dollar.
I would have benefited Eddie to know the reason his father never came back. Maybe it was the same reason why he left. He was so caught up in himself, he didn't care about anybody else.
Well, that's what happened to me. And I'm okay. Eddie will be too.
No, Eddie will be disappointed.
Maybe, but at least he'll know the truth, good or bad. Alec, I don't think you're giving Eddie enough credit here. You know what the first thing people forget when they get to be your age?
My age? No, what's that?
How smart they were when they were my age. Look, Alec, haven't you ever lost somebody? You know, somebody that was really worth finding?
Yeah, so I understand your point.
Good, then you need to realize that this is the only way Eddie's gonna get on with his life. You keep telling him, look towards the future. Well, how do you expect him to if he can't let go of his past? I gotta go.
I'm gonna stay here for a while. My driver's outside. Can I have him take you home?
No, thank you.
Georgia, Eddie would never forgive me if anything happened to you. Let me see that you get home safely.
Eddie's probably still at the schoolyard, but it's too early to go there.
Schoolyard?
Yeah, that's where Eddie goes when he's got a lot on his mind. But it usually takes him a while to cool off. Good night, Mr. Wallace.
Frank, Georgia Tucker's on her way out. Take her wherever she wants to go. Thanks.
Got that new research on Worldwide. You ready to discuss your next move?
Not now. Got more pressing matters to deal with.
Silva.
Yeah, he's getting too close. If I can't stop him, then I'll stop that reunion.
You know how much string pulling that's gonna take? And it still might not work.
Eddie Silva cannot and will not find out who his father is.
That's the risk you took when you came back to town. Look, Alec. Sooner or later, the kid's gonna turn up the truth. Wouldn't it be better if it came from you?
Nice.
Oh, come on, Jack, you're not doing it right, fancy toes.
What do you matter? What's the matter? You can't keep up with me?
Come on, you are so full of yourself, just like you were in Montana, teaching me these steps, which I already knew.
Well, if you knew them so well, why the hell didn't you do them right?
It's all part of my master plan.
Is that so?
Of course. And be honest, when I was finished dancing, were you or were you not convinced that you were a decent dancer?
Compared to you, definitely convinced.
So nice to hear you laugh again. I won't even be insulted.
I guess it's been a while, huh?
Yeah. Has been a while. Oh my God. Oh my God, she is up there.
Guys.
If you're age 50 or older, you cannot be turned down. If you're age 50 or older, you cannot be turned down for valuable life insurance from Conseco Direct Life. Just call this toll-free number. Here's where you come in, Alex. This valuable coverage can be yours for less than 25 cents a day.
This valuable coverage can be yours for less than 25 cents a day.
Is that true?
Sure is.
And your premium never increases.
It's guaranteed not to.
The premium doesn't go up, but I'll bet the benefits go down little by little every year.
Not true, Marie. It says so right here. The benefit will never reduce because of your age.
Well, then this insurance must be very difficult to get. Are we talking medical exams, health questionnaires?
Oh, no, wrong again, Marie. Your acceptance is guaranteed. That is, if you're over 50.
Oh, Mr. Trebek.
Conseco Direct Life, take one.
Each year, more and more Americans choose life insurance from Conseco Direct Life.
It's the obvious choice.
Let's face it, you can't count on Social Security. It pays just $255 towards your final expenses.
And the average funeral and burial costs more than $5,000.
Once you have this coverage, it cannot be canceled for any reason, just as long as you pay your premiums.
And you can buy just the amount of protection you want.
So you never pay for more insurance than you need. To find out more, just call this toll-free number.
There's no risk or obligation. You'll even get a free gift just for calling.
Call toll-free 1-800-820-2300 to receive free information in the mail about this valuable life insurance. Dial 1-800-820-2300. The call is free, and so is this handy guide to Social Security. Call now, 1-800-820-2300. There's no risk or obligation. That's 1-800-820-2300.
That's a wrap.
Mr. McMahon?
Yes. An autograph.
Actually, I was wondering if you could write down that toll-free number for me.
Stay tuned for more of As the World Turns.
CBS Tonight. Summer's here, and the time is right for fun.
It ain't no lie.
We're in trouble.
Get in step with Bill Cosby and Kidsay. Then, you've just won the biggest prize of your life.
It feels great.
But there's a catch.
You mean you're going to charge me for being the millionth customer?
Candid camera after Kidsay, CBS Tonight.
When you watch the next Inside Edition, what kind of boob would use his mother's credit card to pay for his girlfriend's breast implants? Now she has huge plans, and he got in big trouble. Watch the next Inside Edition.
Today at 4 on CBS 2.
Now the hands that tackle the toughest grease are still gentle enough to soothe. Dawn Special Care. So gentle on hands, yet better than any brand on tough grease. Could you use some special care? Dawn takes grease out of your way. And now Dawn dares you. Dares you to try Dawn Special Care. Tougher than any brand on tough grease, dissolving it without removing the natural oils in your skin. If Dawn doesn't totally dazzle you, we'll buy you your next bottle. Dawn Special Care.
CBS2 and KFWB welcome the L.A. premiere of The Wizard of Oz, live on stage at the Pantages Theater and the Orange County Performing Arts Center. Save $7.50 on a child's ticket when you mention CBS2 or KFWB wherever tickets are sold. Get into Oz with the whole family and save, courtesy of CBS2 and KFWB.
Garth Brooks and Trisha Yearwood on the next Hollywood Squares.
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
Okay, all right. It's okay. I'm here now. I won't let anything happen to you.
You want some more lemonade?
Sure.
No, you know, wait here. I'll get it.
How dirty is your kitchen?
My kitchen is perfectly presentable, thank you, but I seem to remember something else we did in Montana that would hit the spot tonight.
And what's that?
It's a surprise. One you're gonna love. Just wait here.
You know, Alec thinks that I should stop looking for my father altogether. He thinks that I'll probably just be disappointed when I find them.
What do you think?
Georgia made me sit through this chick flick once. You know, it was about this guy and this girl. And they're supposed to meet up at the top of the Empire State Building.
Oh, yes, An Affair to Remember.
Yeah, well, the chick never shows up, right? And the guy gets all bent out of shape, you know?
The chick didn't show up because she was hit by a car.
Right. It's a stupid movie, you know? I've been kind of thinking about my dad like that.
Well, maybe he cut out of your life because he was hit by a car.
Yeah, you know, if he got hit by a bus or, you know, like struck by lightning, I mean, I couldn't be mad at the guy then, could I?
Really stretching it, I gotta tell you.
Yeah, I know, but Margot, I have believed the worst my whole life, you know, that the guy took off, that he never really gave a damn about me or my mom, and then he was probably dead. How much more disappointed could I possibly get, Margot?
Okay, Eddie, so say you did go to this reunion and boom, there's your dad. You're the spitting image of him. You'd know him anywhere. What would you say to him?
I don't know exactly, but I do know that it wouldn't be anything like all the nice things that Georgia had saved up to say to Sam, you know?
Like, gee, you look nice in that dress.
Yeah.
Come on, what?
I don't know. But for starters, I'd ask him where the hell he'd been my whole life, you know? I mean, why didn't he ever come back for us, you know? I mean, what was it? What did I do? Did I do something to him, you know? Was it me? Was it my fault, you know? I mean, how does it feel 20 years later to look me in the face, you know? How would it feel? How does it feel, you know? How do you feel? You feel like a piece... Who cares? You know, what's the point, man? I mean, I'm not going to be there. I'm going to be giving a command performance for Alec Wallace.
You know what? You came in here so mad at Alec, but I don't think you're mad at him at all. I think you're mad at your dad.
Eternity for Men, Calvin Klein.
Summertime. Time to get busy. Doing absolutely nothing. Because you've got your work cut out for you. Red Lobster's 30 Shrimp Dinner for $9.99. Choose from tangy lemon pepper, delicate shrimp and pasta, buttery scampi, and more. Two choices, 30 Shrimp, $9.99. So get busy.
My time of year.
Escape to Red Lobster.
You've never felt a sunblock like this. The first dry oil sunblock spray with SPF 15 from Neutrogena. Goes on fast, absorbs in an instant, with a light feel like no other sunblock. New Neutrogena dry oil sunblock spray. A light new feel and sun protection.
The nation's obsession with Oreo O cereal has made milk a precious commodity.
It's been tough. Very tough.
What was that?
That would be our dog Spot.
Oreo O's and milk. The crisis continues.
Bounty introduces new designs. There's new fun prints. Vivid. Vibrant. And new home decor prints for contemporary kitchens. They're the more modern quilted quicker pick you upper. Cheerful. Playful. To brighten up your home.
The quilted quicker pick you up.
New Bounty home decor and fun prints.
Hi.
Hi.
Where have you been?
Working. So what's that? More stuff for the reunion?
Yeah, I'll clean it up.
I called over the station, and they said that you hadn't been there all night.
I was out in the field, and I'm really thirsty, so I'm gonna get something to drink. Would you like anything?
No, thanks. I even went up to Reed's, and I knocked on the door, and nobody answered. Molly?
Did you hear me?
What would make you think that I knew that guy?
Well, last I heard, you were going to do a story with him. Did you change your mind?
You know what? I really don't want to talk about work. I just want to be with you.
Oh my gosh, you are so hot. You're flushed too. Are you all right?
I'm fine. I was just so anxious, so I rushed home to be with you, that's all. Andy, I want you so much. Please, oh please, listen, let's just go to bed.
Oh, slow down, make it last.
Right here. Okay, right here. Make love to me.
Hey, no. This is not gonna happen. Not this time.
Close your eyes.
Jack, what are you doing?
Would you just do it?
Keep them closed. Open.
Wow.
You remember in Montana when it was so hot that we figured some ice cream would cool us off? I believe you said I was a vanilla kind of guy.
No, I believe I offered you vanilla ice cream.
Well, you're wrong. Whatever. As you can see, I've broadened my horizons.
Yes, I see.
Yeah, you've got some caramel swirl, mocha chip, some Bahama banana, strawberry freeze, mint julep, and four or five others.
Something for everyone. I was sort of obnoxious then.
If memory serves, yeah.
Well, you weren't so nice yourself.
Ditto.
You know, maybe if Molly and I hadn't lied to you and Holden about my horses being stolen, maybe we could have gotten off on a better foot.
You know, I will never forget when that farmer told us the truth. There weren't any horses to steal.
Boy, were you mad?
Boy, did I feel like an idiot.
No, officer, I don't know where she is right now. Okay, I'll wait here for you.
Are they coming?
Yeah, they're on their way.
I'm so sorry. I never should have come here without calling you first, but I saw Jack and Carly together and I just had to get away.
It's all right. You were taking care of yourself. You're just getting yourself some space to work things out. There's no way that either of us could have known that Rita would be here. But in light of what happened and the fact that she's still out there, we need to get you out of here to someplace safe.
No, I have to stay because I have to tell the police what happened.
No, it's all right. I'll tell the police everything they need to know. Right now, I'm more concerned with your emotional well-being. That's why we have to get you out of here, someplace where you can just calm down and relax.
No, I'm not leaving.
one 800 CONTACTS. Exact same contact lenses, delivered to your door, for less than you're paying now. Call 1-800-CONTACTS. We deliver. You save.
Hey, Princess, what you doing?
When I kiss this frog, he will turn into a handsome prince, and we will live happily ever after.
Wouldn't you rather have some Honey Nut Cheerios?
But he's a prince.
But who can say no to real golden honey in every O?
Maybe we should just be friends.
Honey Nut Cheerios, they're irresistible. You're not really a prince, are you?
No.
I'm Father Time, really. And I like things that last a really long time.
2,000 Flushes cleans up to 4 months.
Others sanitize for 7 weeks.
That's why it's 2,000 Flushes for my throne. 2,000 Flushes. We measure in months, not weeks.
Introducing hundreds of new Hallmark cards for 99 cents. Genuine Hallmark. For all occasions. Send them for whatever. Why not?
Me, I'm a kid. A picky kid.
You're saying, big deal, all kids are.
Yeah, but I'm a legend. I won't eat anything green, fishy, mushy, spicy, rectangular, or red. Now my mom's gonna try rice-a-roni. Huh, I'm gonna sit here till I turn 18. Well, maybe just one bite.
Dinner doesn't have to be dramatic with rice-a-roni. Kids like it, and that's something you'll really like. And now try herb-roasted chicken flavor and pastaroni garlic Alfredo.
Itchy allergic rash? The dermatologist I work for recommends Cordate. It stops the itch and helps heal the rash to restore your skin. There's no brand doctors recommend more. In fact, doctors recommend Cordate more than 4-1 over Cortisone 10. Cordate, restore your skin.
You come to a decision about the job offer?
Almost, not quite, but it's looking good.
Good, glad to hear it. Margo, would you mind giving Eddie and me a few minutes to be by ourselves?
Is that okay with you, Eddie?
Yeah, it's fine, Margo.
Okay.
See you later.
Bye.
Look,
Eddie.
I came here to say that I was sorry. Take Tuesday night off. But if you're gonna go to that reunion, there's a few things you should know.
Like what?
Like you're gonna hear some things. Things that could surprise you.
Listen, you know, I know my dad was no saint. You don't have to keep warning me, you know. I appreciate
it. It's not what I'm doing. What I'm saying is, maybe there's some things that I should have told you, but I didn't feel was my place. Well, now I feel like maybe it is. I'm so lonesome.
Well, I guess I've taken advantage of your hospitality enough for one night, Jack.
Carly, what you did tonight, the dancing, the laughs, not to mention bailing me out of jail, I'll never forget it.
Anytime.
Mad at me, aren't you? What? That's why you don't want to make love to me?
Molly, what could I possibly be mad at you about?
I don't know, but you've never not wanted to make love to me before.
I always want to make love to you. You think it's gonna go away if you have sex with me? But until you tell me what it is, I don't see how we could possibly make love. You're scared. You just had a terrifying experience, which is why we should get you out of here before Rita comes back.
We will deal with Rita whether she comes back or not. But right now, I have some questions for you. And I'm not leaving until I get the answers.
Where will you be when your grandson gets his first taste of the ocean? When man walks on Mars? When your children want to discover their heritage? Life is filled with moments you don't want to miss. That's why if you have high cholesterol and heart disease, you should know about Zocor. Zocor is proven to help save lives by reducing the risk of a heart attack. So where will you be tomorrow? That could depend on what you do today. When diet and exercise aren't enough, talk to your doctor about adding Zocor. Zocor is a prescription medication and is not right for everyone, including women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant, or people with liver problems. Your doctor may do blood tests to check for liver problems, because serious side effects can result. Tell your doctor about any muscle pain or weakness you experience while on Zocor, and about any medicines you are taking. For more information, talk to your doctor or call. Zocor. It's your future. Be there.
Now there's a makeup that's beautiful and beneficial. New Neutrogena Healthy Skin Makeup actually improves the look and condition of your skin every time you wear it. Clinically proven to firm, smooth, soften, with flawless coverage. Beautiful and beneficial. Neutrogena.
Why not jazz up dinner tonight with Zatarain's red beans and rice? Or maybe Mom might want to try here some true New Orleans jambalaya. Zatarain's. Zatarain's. Dinners for New Orleans.
You know it makes me want to shout. Shout.
New Shout now has more tough stain fighters than ever. And gets out more tough stains, better than spray and wash, in just one try. Want more tough stains out the first time? Shout them out. S.C. Johnson, a family company.
Tonight on Unsolved Mysteries, can a man who uses astrology to predict stock market winners make you millions? Unsolved Mysteries, CBS Tonight.
CBS Sunday.
I just answered a 100-year-old love letter.
They lived in different centuries.
I ache for a love that burns.
But nothing could keep them apart.
The love I felt for this woman is real.
Jennifer Jason Leigh, Campbell Scott.
We shall love across time.
Originally produced for the Hallmark Hall of Fame, The Love Letter, CBS Sunday.
Just seem to be born with